The Equilibrists by John Crowe Ransom. Full of her long white arms and milky skin, he had a thousand times remembered sin. Alone in the press of people travelled he, minding her jacinth and myrrh and ivory. Mouth he remembered, the quaint orifice from which came heat that flamed upon the kiss. Till cold words came down spiral from the head, grey doves from the officious tower ill-sped. Body, it was a white field ready for love. On her body's field, with the gaunt tower above, the lilies grew, beseeching him to take, if he would pluck and wear them, bruise and break. Eyes talking, never mind the cruel words, embrace my flowers, but not embrace the swords. But what they said, the doves, came straightway flying, and unsaid, honour, honour, they came crying. Importunate her doves, too pure, too wise, clambering on his shoulder, saying, arise, leave me now, and never let us meet. Eternal distance, now command thy feet. Predicament indeed, which thus discovers, honour among thieves, honour between lovers. Oh, such a little word is honour they feel, but the grey word is between them cold as steel. At length I saw these lovers fully were come into their torture of equilibrium. Dreadfully had forsworn each other, and yet they were bound each to each, and they did not forget. As rigid as two painful stars entwirled about the clustered night their prison world, they burned with fierce love, all was to come near, but honour beat them back and kept them clear. Ah, the strict lovers, they are ruined now, I cried in anger, but with puddled brow, devising for those gibbeted and brave, I came descanting. Man, what would you have? Forspin your period out and draw your breath, a kind of saeculum begins with death. Would you ascend to heaven and bodiless dwell, or take your bodies honourless to hell? In heaven you have heard no marriages, no white flesh tinder to your lecheries, your male and female tissue, sweetly shaped, sublimed away, and furious blood escaped. Great lovers lie in hell, the stubborn ones, infatuate of the flesh upon the bones, suppurate, they rend each other when they kiss, the pieces kiss again, no end to this. But still I watch them spinning, orbited nice. Their flames were not more radiant than their ice. I dug in the quiet earth and wrought the tomb, and made these lines to memorize their doom. Epitaph. Equilibrists lie here, stranger tread light, close but untouching in each other's sight, moulded the lips and ashy the tall skull. Let them lie, perilous and beautiful.